10, 30, 76. 9 o'clock, night. Kyle proposed to me. He wants to spend the rest of his life with me. What am I going to do? I want to say yes. And I did without permission. It's everything I've wanted. But what will Walty do about this? Will he be alright with my union? He doesn't want me to be happy. He wants nothing more for me to suffer. Would he maybe give Kyle a chance? Perhaps I could put it as though I am relieving himself of me, that my marriage to Kyle would be a way to ease his burden, that is, Heidi. Imagine me, Mrs. Heidi Lovington. 10:31, 76, 3 o'clock, noon. I've told Kyle everything. Maybe not every little detail, but I have informed him that I'm not chaste, nor am I in a healthy environment. I thought for sure he would turn me away. I almost wished he did somehow. But he loves me. He said he loves me. He wants to save me. I don't know what to do. What if he does something foolish?
November 1st, 1876. Dear Heidi, if all you have told me is true, then there is no way I can sit idly by whilst I know such injustice is happening. Surely, we can tell the Bloomers to stop this insanity and cruelty. Allow me to free you of his chains. I would walk through the fires of hell if only you asked. I love you so much, Heidi Dunkite. I cannot bear the thought of you hurting so much anymore. I always knew. I always had a feeling that something was amiss. I didn't think of it as a reflection upon you at all. You're still the beautiful, sweet girl that I met that the night of the ball. That enduring and tender soul that went on strolls with me. The breathtaking and lovable woman who I said I loved and asked for her hand in marriage. Heidi, if you would have me, I am not about to walk away. You could have battles of love with a million men, even with women or my family, and I would not change how I feel. I could not. The state of your body, where it's been, does not affect how much I want your heart. You originally said that you accepted my proposal, but that did not matter if we did not have your family's blessings given your age. I will meet with your family if that's what's required. I will face your father and whomever I must. Just give me your orders and I shall do it. With the best of wishes, Kyle Lovington.